say to you.
We're Izzy Cox and the Ghost, and you're watching Dave TV.
God damn it, I was just about to say, oh, well, the food stay on, so does the hat.
We're Stupid Drama, watching Dave TV, baby. Woo!
I can jam on this here guitar, and I can whoop on Superman, too.
Said was, hey, fuckface, I'm trying to teach my kid there's some authority that needs to be respected, but we have no respect for you. Now I'm trying to teach him to not get shot.
We're Bird Band, and you're watching Dave.
TV.
And we're in
Real Big Fish.
That's the band.
And you're watching Dave TV.
Don't go away.
Hey, we're Worm Suicide, and you're watching Dave TV on your TV or your computer. Something. Oh.
Hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome to Dave TV. Woo! Yeah. Want to thank all the fine folks who came out to support the show today and help be a part of the show. Some for the first time in a long time, and some for the first time. So you can't beat that. And if you've tuned in ever before, well, you kind of probably have an idea of what we do here. We do have bands on, spotlight bands you haven't seen on regular TV, probably. You never know, but probably. And they're ones that you can see in public pretty much regularly. These guys, nothing in the next few weeks, but you can guarantee you'll see their name around. Been playing in this town for a while, and this is some old friends of mine, for sure.
You're not old.
No, but I was talking about George. What's his name? Eric over here, and I've known him for 2 or 3 years. And this guy I can't figure out where, but I know from somewhere. But collectively, they make up the Eric Hysaw Band, and they have some songs, probably a mix of originals and covers, I would say. Is that a fair guess?
Yeah, we do a couple covers today. We do a song by the Kinks and another song, a surprise cover.
Yeah. I like it. Well, cool. This is Dave TV. We do this every Saturday. We have live music as you see it if you're tuning in Saturdays from 5 to 6 p.m. And this week, no different, of course, as I say, turn it up and you guys enjoy the Eric Hysaw Band on Dave TV. See ya.
Yes, sir.
Staring at me, you're staring at me. You're
Thank you, thank you. That song's called Little Piece of You. This next song's a song I wrote about a bar in my hometown in New Mexico. And this song's called The Desert Sun. Desert sun. thank you, thank you. This song written by the great Ray Davis of the Kinks. When we learned this song by the great Ray Davis, we learned it from a record by the equally great Sir Douglas Quintet. Guitar and vocals. That's Jimmy Milner back there on the drums. We'll do a song of ours now. This one's called Clouds. This song I wrote about one of my crazy rock and roll buddies back in New Mexico.
See.
a song called 100 Nights of Sleeping on the Ground. Quiet things down just a little bit here. Falls and I get so long. those were the best days that I ever knew. With nightfalls and I get so long, I want to duck out the back door and walk all the way to San. Something inside me says, don't quit. I was so close, lover, but we ain't there yet. Yeah, I was so close, lover, but thank you, thank you. This one's called Johnston County. Yeah. thank you, thank you. We got three more songs for you guys. We sure are glad y'all been here hanging out with us today, hanging out with us on the television. What an honor it is to be on Dave TV. We're going to do a song called The Night Johnny Died. It's very, very, very loosely based on the death of the legendary New York Dolls guitar player Johnny Thunders. Features a bunch of different characters. And it goes like this. Thank you guys so much. Do a song that I wrote about motel life. This one's called Room with a Window by the Road. Thank you.
What can I say? Thanks so much, y'all. We're the Eric Heisel Band. Neil Walker, Jimmy Milner on the drums. My name's Eric. Big thanks to Dave TV for having us.
Sun slips into the western sky. I can hear you riding in on your motor.
Clear. We're all looking for something good. She's so- I'm David Spann, and you're watching Dave TV.
Hey, baby, this is Terra's Afro, Rock Bottom String Band on Dave TV.
I'm feeling hot and I got my bare feet burning on the ground. And the wind is blowing through the open spaces, stretched out.